Good evening, and welcome to Friday. It's dark in here, and that's because we just had a blackout. A couple blackouts, actually. It's really just one, I guess.
No, we had two.
It blacked out, and then it kind of came back on. I'm not going to look right at the camera because there's a light in my face, and I don't want to go blind. So I'm going to talk to my wife over here.
Well,
she's walking away. She's going to light some candles, and that'll be a good idea. So the lights blacked out, and then they came back on for a second. But then clearly you can see they blacked out again. So my hair's a mess because I just took a shower.
And luckily before the blackout.
Luckily before the blackout I took a shower. This is true. This is awesome. We've never had a blackout here. I don't even think we had a blackout at our other couple apartments either.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah? One or two of them? Anyway, it's hard to keep track. We've had several apartments. One for every year since we've lived with my grandfather. cool, you can see my shadow in the background. That's awesome. I don't know if that shows up on the video because I'm not using the front-facing camera. I'm using the regular one because that's the one with the light on it. Blackout vlog. This is awesome. The cats did not freak out, which is pretty good.
Why would they freak out?
I don't know. Spike is kind of freaking out, actually, right now. But she likes to freak out. Like, she likes to play around and, I don't know, she goes crazy sometimes. We were just watching, some reruns of Queer Eye for the Street Guy. And, then everything just shut off. I'm gonna switch arms because I need to. I really hope this is, all in frame, because I cannot see a thing over there. So wifey's lighting candles and getting flashlights. I'm being totally helpful and productive right now, vlogging in the dark. Oh, man. This is awesome. I haven't walked around in our house, in the total blackness, ever. Spike, what do you say? What do you think, Spike? Huh? It's crazy when you, I turned the light on and I started the vlog and I didn't want it right on my face. And so I, pointed it at my cat. So I start vlogging at my cats and then they look at it and then, their eyes, glow like little fireballs. Then I felt bad because I'm like, I don't want to shine my light in their face because I don't like having a light shined in my face. Then there comes wifey with candles. Oh, no, she's using her iPhone, too. But she has candles. So we're going to light some candles.
No, it's a very bright candle.
It's a very bright candle. Very high-tech bright candle. What do you do in a blackout? Play games? I was going to play my guitar. I need to practice a song for tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Sunday. We're going to look at houses tomorrow. Old condos, anyways. I guess I'll practice some songs. By candlelight. How romantic. I just realized I can't upload this video until the power comes back on. So, if you don't get this, tonight, then it's because of that. I'll tweet about it to let people know that to not expect a vlog to be uploaded right now. That really just dawned on me. That's hilarious that I didn't realize till just now. I can't actually upload this vlog until the power comes back on. Because it's too big to upload through the...
Well, if you keep talking.
Yeah. Well, no, it's already too big. That's what she said, right? Anyway. moving right along. Song practice time. So have a good Friday night in the dark.
Hope you have light.
Hope you have light. Well, we have light, just it's not electric, except for the one I'm holding. Have a good Friday. See you Saturday.